I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to easily set a photo from your iPhone or iPad as the wallpaper on your Windows computer. The cameras on Apple's line of iPhone and iPad devices is always improving. As a result, you've probably taken more than a few photos that you'd instantly love to set as the desktop wallpaper on your Windows computer. Thankfully, setting an iPhone or iPad photo as the wallpaper on your Windows computer is relatively easy and only takes a few minutes. But first, I want to give a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member, where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to set a photo from your iPhone or iPad as the wallpaper on your Windows computer. Step 1. Connect your iPhone or iPad to your Windows computer, and then click the Windows icon in the taskbar to open a menu. Step 2. Enter Photos in the search bar at the top of the menu, and then click the Photos app in the list of results. The Photos app opens, and you'll see the Apple iPhone or iPad in the list of connected external devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Click your Apple iPhone or iPad in this menu. The pictures and videos found on your device will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find the picture you want to set as the wallpaper on your Windows computer, and then click to select that picture. Step 5. Click Add Item. An import window pops up where you can choose the folder where you want to import this picture to. Step 6. Change the folder where the image you're importing from your iPhone or iPad will be downloaded to as needed, and then click Import. That specific picture will be downloaded to that folder. Step 7. Navigate to where that picture was downloaded, and then open it with the Photos app. Step 8. Click the ellipses icon to open a menu, and then click Set As to open an expanded menu. Step 9. Click Background in this menu. The picture from your iPhone or iPad will automatically be set as the wallpaper on your Windows computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.